Ja, det är en väldigt bra människa och en duktig fotbollsspelare.
Okay, so please let us know this special relation.
About me.
I did. Did you say nice stuff about me?
No. Good to see you though. Yeah, you see, i USA så säger man I love you. Det betyder liksom inte samma på.
I miss her so much.
How much does she mean to you?
Before the game, we were shaking hands and she barely smiled at me.
Yeah, it's serious.
Can smile at me.
I tried.
She means a lot to me.
Yeah. Can you describe?
Yes, I do.
Describe her? The best human being I've ever met. Very caring, humble, just an overall perfect person that I love and adore, and I would marry her right now. I'm just kidding. She's like a older sister to me, so I'm really happy to have her in my life, even though she doesn't text me back half the time.
And she's a very good friend to you, of course.
Yes, obviously. Lindsey and I shared was it 1 year in Paris, I think.
Yeah, probably one. Two and a half.
It wasn't. One
yeah,
year, Lindsey.
Two and a half.
But she's still young and she... okay. Yeah, I have more friends here.
You're all the same team.
No, but it's a very... she's a amazing person. We had a lot of fun together and I think also I took care of her a lot because she was abroad and I knew from being abroad myself it was very special and Lindsey and I had a lot of fun. So... you know I love you too, but it's very hard because if you say that in Swedish, it means so much more. I don't know if that means the same to you, you know?
Yeah.
In the U.S., it's like, I love you, everyone
you
love.
Yeah, you guys thought it was weird when
you said it
we,
the first
like,
time.
Americans just say I love you, like, when you care about someone. And she was like, why do you guys always say I love you so much? And I'm like, because I love you. Love you.
Yeah, you're very good friends.
No.